stop mic and hello that echo. There we go. We're cruise controlling it, man. We're cruise controlling it. We got to run through the driver on cruise, man. 2455 down and out. Now, this thing won't be dancing and playing in its home between 2879, but I got this bitch geared up and running the 455, so I got it. You know, like when I set the inboxes for y'all, I set these dump pluckers to do their sweet McNasty through 455, which means any other pill they're going to see, they're going to be even sweeter. 2290s, 2879. I'm going to give you a little bump now, Doc. There we go. I'll put a little something behind it, D-Love. Hey, D-Love, I hope you got that video game over, man, because I want to hear what this, it's the first time I worked on a radio that has this kind of mod in it. So, to me, it's like another Whack Pack mod. It's real incremental. And at a later date, after I hear it through the video game, I'll explain to the owner the one thing I don't like about it, and the one reason why I will never recommend this mod or ever use this mod myself. So, we'll leave that hanging for a later date. But, when you do the test, I tell you to show and prove this, you're going to be utterly amazed. Wow. That's something you definitely do not want. All right, I'm back in the quiet chair.
All right, there, Mr. 127. I got the Watergate running, and I just want to know one more thing there, Mr. Question. Are you barefooted right now at the time of that Watergate that I dished there? Are you barefooted?
No, I wasn't, Doc. Not that well.
Now you're squealing, Richie. Now you're squealing.
Yeah, I know. I plugged in a bunch of shit. I got my stereo too loud. Hold on, Doc.
Richie, I got the Watergate running. Don't do it to me. Come on now.
Yeah, no, I was checking the feed over there, but I couldn't hear it there, and I had everything. You gotta see the way I got the shop right now. It's all messed up, so I had to plug my stereo because I got all the wires draped across all the other units and color it. Hey, Doc, it's one big spaghetti pile on the Messy Miracle Bus tonight, okay?
Yeah, Flo, then we ain't worried about the Miracle Bridge, bitch. What we're worried about right now, we asked you what you're barefooted, and you said, no, you're not. Can you go barefooted and give me what you gave me from the beginning of the Watergate there? Come on.
Okay, here's all powered up. I'm going to turn that box off. This is how I came to you the first time, through the 455, through the baby driver. Now I'm going to shut the driver off. You ready? Here we go. I'm going to lose the driver. This is just the radio by itself. Just the radio by itself. Hello.
It won't sound right. It sound like it drift off frequency. It sound like you're on sideband or something like that.
Yeah, it sounds like I want to see your noise, right?
Yeah, you got me with a 10-pounder, but after you went barefooted, the audio, everything went to, like, got distorted. It's distorted now, like you got a, you're on a ham radio and you got the processor on. That's what it sounds like.
Okay, but watch. When I went with the radio by itself, sound like that. But when I go like that, not when I run it through when I turn the amp on, you're telling me that all the... You're telling me when I turn the amp on that all those sounds are not there.
Exactly. All that shit fade right out. So if somebody's going to use that damn radio, they got to have to use a box behind it. Because all that other stuff, when you went barefooted, man, that was crap. When you cut the box on, I didn't hear nothing but clean old audio there. You'll hear it from the Watergate from part one on the Watergate break.
Well, Doc, the box that's going behind is real sensitive, so I don't have everything geared up the way it should be. But you see what you pointed out? You said when I turned off the box, I went into your receive, hashy, and all that other shit. The problem is the radio is being set to run a box. So when I kick the box on, you hear the radio driver, the unit. Does it sound the way it's supposed to sound? Is everything 127%?
Negatory. It might sound like distortion, and it sound like you're on the sideband, or drifting off the frequency and stuff like that. That's what it sound like. When you hear the Watergate, you figured it out. And come back and tell me, say, Doc, I heard the Watergate. I see what the problem is. Nobody going to use that radio in the car They got to always have that box on, or that audio's going to sound like it sounds after you cut the box off, all distorted and everything like that. Can't make me make out what you're saying, but it's fuzzy. Roger?
Roger D. So right now I'm loud and clear.
Right now you're loud and clear, yeah, with the fucking box on, yes. You cut the box off, man, you can just take, forget about it. So whoever got that thing in the mobile and they ain't got that goddamn box off, they can forget about it.
No, sir, it's not going in the mobile, it's going on the base. All right, so what you're telling me is that when I shut the box off, when I go like this, when I go like that right there, you're telling me that the audio gets all messed up and ashy and all that other good Milwaukee stuff, right?
That's right. Now we're going to cut